Hey everybody, Invisible Katana here, back again with Resident Evil Revelations 2. And as you can see, I'm in a different area because I did quit that day and I had to actually play through everything all over again, which I didn't know until I started off the game. And I was like, oh, I have to go through the cutscene again. And I also have to go through, oh crap, do I not have my brick? Oh, I thought she had a brick. I thought I switched things up the tiniest bit. Oh, okay, should just, what is that? Oh. Alright, so I still have to figure that out. I have to get a break to go in there, and then we can deal with him. And I'm still... Oh, that's where I was supposed to end up going. And all down there. Well, that looks real inviting, doesn't it? Also, you guys will notice, of course, that this is actually an hour-long episode. I decided I'd start doing this because there's honestly no reason for me not to. I pretty much only do... I can't take these. Yeah. Can I even equip? Can I get something? I think I got it. We will do this. Hold up. Just walk back over here. But I'll wait for him to walk back over as I explain that I pretty much only do hour-long episodes anyway now. Really? Come a little bit. Screw it. I'll just test it. See how this goes. Oh, there we go. Oh. Okay. I was still a little mad about that. I'm like, come on. The game engine and algorithm showed me where it was going to land, and it's just like, boop. Oh, great. That's how people die. Anyway. Hour-long videos is pretty much what I do on the channel anyway, so I figured why not just do it. It's really easy for Resident Evil because a lot like with Outlast, I have what I like to consider my cheap audio, which is where I can actually record the audio using OBS, so it's way easier for me to edit anyway. And while there would technically be less episodes, let's pass. I can definitely pass that. Probably have to be like right next to him. Yep. Oh, no. Nope. I'm like, can I do that? Yeah, okay. But yeah, I still have to go through and pass him some items. But I figure why not do an hour long? Because that's pretty much what I do anyway. I don't know why an A came up on him. I guess I was... Oh, wow, I'm stupid. So that's why this is an hour-long episode, because it just makes sense. Easy to do. It actually works in this game, and I try to do it in a lot of games, and I always think I have it, and then that episode comes out like a piece of crap. Okay. Maybe I'm not supposed to get in there, because like in the last episode, I do remember I thought, oh, okay, well, we go through here, and then... You know, boom, no biggie. All right. That I forgot. Although I guess I need a... Well, not necessarily. I'll just shoot it. But, you know, for your hour long. Why not? Seems simple enough to me. And in all honesty, though, one of the best parts about this... is the fact that, oh, that was kind of cool. Slow motion with the switch and the debris of the boxes falling apart. With me not really having like a huge base of people that watch the videos, especially my gaming videos, this really doesn't have much of an effect until, you know, like way down the line when I actually have a lot of people watching. Because, you know, like the half hour stuff.
I don't want to go by myself.
Let's see. Oh, okay. Oh, she's floating. Jesus, Judy. What was this? I really threw myself off with that one. With the hour-long episodes, or even half-hour episodes, or anything that I do, no one's really affected by it.
It's because like no one of those really cranes you see in junkyards.
The video.
Into the
what
road.
In the world?
We'll have to climb up the crane.
I hope I didn't mess that audio up. Because it seemed like that could have kept going, and then I got to here, and it switched. And I'm pretty sure that was this game where I mentioned how much I hate when that... No, that was Star Wars. I may have mentioned it in here too, but I freaking hate when they do that in games where they don't clock it the right way. And, you know, it's like you're listening to a conversation and you can see it. You can watch any Let's Player and it'll happen at least once in something that happens, something they play. And it's like, all right, listen to dialogue. And then you walk into that certain little pixel, you know, calibrated into the entire game. And it's like, yeah, we'll just, yeah. And then it goes into a cutscene. And it's like, frick, I hate that so much. Last month's operation report, quota met 80%, falling thus far. Accidents during work hours lower worker productivity and reduce the monthly quota. Work safely and take care not to fall. That seems very nonchalant, like. Let's see what this does. This is like, be careful. Oh. Maybe she won't go across that. Or maybe she will. It doesn't seem like anything. That's blood. It's blood. Okay, maybe she won't. Oh, I didn't even... Oh, okay. I didn't even realize that that was like that. Oh, it's not. It's not a beam. Yeah. Come on. Okay. So I'm just gonna... I'm gonna fall right down. What the heck? I don't get this scene. It's confusing me now. Now I can't get that either. Oh, slow motion. Slow motion for me. Oh, here we are. Clearly, they aren't gonna walk for some inexplicable reason. I don't get this scene at all, to be totally honest. But okay, so I did that backwards. I am supposed to do it with Barry. Even though, as we can see, it's not that she'll stop. They didn't program it where she stops walking. Or says something, you know, pertaining to her not walking, she just won't walk. And neither will Barry, even though he's a grown man. Just walk. I am so confused right now. I do not get this portion of the game. Obviously, I don't want to jump off and die. I can run all over the place, up and down, left and right. Doesn't matter. Don't fall. Simple enough. I love the picture. It's just like... Ah! It's like, Slippery when wet signs, they look kind of funny. I remember I saw one of those. I was just trying to see if there's something I could have missed, some sort of weird clue, but I don't think it's a puzzle like that one I was just getting so angry about. There's another ladder. I saw one of those signs. This was years ago when I was in high school. I think it was in like 11th grade. And it was funny. I saw one of the slippery when wet signs and someone wrote, like, this is Sparta, and they drew in like a little stick figure guy kicking the person who was supposed to be slipping. And I thought that was so funny. Every time I see one now, that's what I typically think of. It's like, this is Sparta, and somebody kicking the guy. Either that, or I'll think of Scrubs when Dr. Kelso fell, and then the janitor came and he looked at the mop and looked at him and was like, uncanny. I was like, that's just silly. Confused by you area. Epic playthrough of this level. Great start to hour long episodes, right? An hour of just sheer confusion and nothingness. And not words. What in the world is going on? I'm so confused here. Okay, That's not what I meant to do. I just want to run. There we are. Okay. Let's see. There isn't a thing on that side that I can see. Come on. Okay. Ladder. There we are. Ladder. Gotcha. Shoot it the American way. Alright. So there's something with the ladder. Okay. Climb up the ladder. I would have to go across that thing. So. See if it works with both of them. It does not. Okay, still. Ooh. Push it straight down. Straight down. Wait a minute. Alright, she can't even pull him, so. Oh, yes, she can. Okay. I don't see how this really makes any sense, but. Honestly, so
it's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards.
That's not what he said. What? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I lived. I don't care. Okay, he just said the old dialogue, but it said we can make our way up on that bridge. From here, right? Because this is where we are. Son of a... Wow! Wow. Sometimes... Yeah. Some berry. Sometimes I really make myself angry, so sorry about that confusion. Yeah, 12 minutes, good 12 minutes. Spent about 5 of them, 6 of them here. Great, great times. And honestly, like, it's funny because I think when this happens, sometimes I think about other Let's Play things.
It looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross.
Wow, it could have at least actually kicked it instead of it just shaking. Oh wait, I gotta go get that box. Thanks, OCD. I watch like other Let's Players sometimes, and it's like, you know, when you do a Let's Play, like you're talking to the camera and you're playing through, sometimes you screw up and miss things, and it's funny. Oh wow, like that, like I just saw that happen, and I'm like, oh, I gotta go get that box. That doesn't make any sense. I just, wow, see, stuff like that. Although I would have done that anyway, maybe not, I don't know, because I probably would have paid attention to the fact that there was a giant space there, but considering what just happened, that's mostly why I wasn't paying attention. So if I just do that and get over, ooh, I'm gonna fall off, right? So that should do the trick. Yep. And then maybe? Yeah. Ooh. Sorry, Barry. Bada bing. Bring this bad boy over. Boy, that wasn't really worth any of the time I spent doing that, was it? And bring it back over. And he's just gonna stand there.
Wow.
Even though
we're really high up.
That's right. Top of the world.
Well, now I have to wonder why. It's nothing. Okay. Will this work? Okay. I guess that's not too bad then. I guess. Ooh, somebody chopped his head off. I guess it's automatic when you can't. When there's no station there. Operations 2 week progress report. Quota met 55% on schedule. That's really weird considering they met 80%. I don't know. Falling deaths, one cause of death. While the victim was working on top of the crane, another worker on the bottom moved it, causing him to fall to his death. That will happen. Currently, there are no problems with worker productivity or quota status. Please take extra care when working at the top of the crane. Great. Is that a person? That is something. That's like a... Is that another
Almost
weapon?
Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
That's a shotgun. I don't know why I whispered that, because I was thinking, like, I should whisper if I'm gonna speak, but it's right there. Okay. So I can bring it over, push it, and then get that. Yes. Yes. Oh, wait. Probably won't be able to push it, but I'll give it a shot anyway. And it works. Got it. See, this I can figure out. This, simple. Simple. Switch. She pulls. I run right off. Oh. Four bullets. That is not what I meant to do, but I only had 24 bullets in it anyway. No. Just pick up this obvious shiny thing. All I had to do is press A. Different button would have worked. Written in Russian, the sluice operator's last words. The virus has breached the facility's containment measures. Men are driven mad by it, and the women, they suffer horribly before dying. Honestly, I don't know which is worse. The madmen lash out in a senseless rage and attack without provocation. Or provocation. I've survived so far by shooting them on sight or hiding, but these men, they used to be my friends. Funny, out of all the places I could have ended up, fitting I'd end up back here. I worked alongside this crane for the past 30 years. This place has been my life. I guess it's more of a home than my home was. I've always been a workaholic. And my family paid for that price. I was never around as much as I should have been. Well, this is where I'll make my last stand. I've still got a few bullets left, but nowhere else to run. If there's an afterlife, I hope my family will give me another chance there. Man, that's gotta be crazy. Like being, it's like when you see, like that's one of the things I've always really enjoyed about like zombie movies and stuff, is when people are in these crazy situations that they don't really focus on. That's not an item, what am I doing? They're in like these really crazy situations that, right, go twice. There we are. They're in like these crazy, you know, situations that never work out. Like that's not stuff you, generally, you don't see it in like zombie movies and things like that. It can happen. And like, you know, those real downer zombie movies. I forgot about that one. It can happen in like the really downer zombie movies, but generally speaking. Oh crap, now I still have to go back up on this thing. Okay. But I always like that type of stuff. Seeing that is like, it's excuse me. Oh, wow, that really spiced up the mood, huh? But in those moments, it's things that we don't really get to see out of... Oh, are you kidding me? Crap. Excuse me. Barry, help me. Alright, he can't help me from up there. Oh, there's one right there. That freaked me out a little. Now my nose is all itchy because I sneezed. Okay. Alright. Well, obviously I just need to switch. Oh. It's nothing. Wow, this whole thing feels like a waste of time, even though this is exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. Ah. Wanna come up here, or... Are you up here? I can't even tell. There you are. There we are. I think the other two exploded because it was the same sound effect. I love my floating shadow there. You guys probably couldn't hear that. I think it was just me stepping anyway. Alright, so blah, 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 go all the way down. Got it. That felt like it lasted a million times longer than it needed to. I'm picking that up. Oh, at least he was going up the ladder. That's an improvement, I guess. Doing like a little shuffle. Ooh. Not that way. Reload on everything, because it's been like insanely quiet. Like, we've had some bugs and like the... There we go.
There's something ahead. One. Be careful.
I think there's another one on the ground there.
It's then close, but it hasn't seen us.
I'm just gonna... I can't do that. Oh, I might as well go for broke.
It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
That's what I meant to do, by the way. I meant to just knife it, because that's what I did. Wait, what? Okay. I guess it did count. That's what I was waiting for. It sounds okay. Yeah, I'll save it. Bye bye. Oh, this guy can just knife while he's taking his sweet time. He's got a machine gun on him. Oh, I thought he did. For a sec, I could have sworn I saw like a submachine gun on him.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
I guess I just kind of glitched it because I technically did a move that would destroy it before it triggered. So, I guess he's just stuck in yellow. I thought we were going to get a cutscene. I was just thinking, like, please don't freeze. And see, this would have been towards the end of the episode, like, if I was doing a regular one. Excuse me. So, it would have been, like, just a fairly boring episode. I doubt you guys are interested in... No. For some reason, I was thinking this was the place where Claire and Moira were, but that doesn't...
This must be the way into the mine.
No, it's Barry, not.
Barry,
yeah, it's
a facility.
Not, it
down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself.
Half a
year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers.
I'd like some more answers too, because... Can I go this way? I highly doubt it, but I'll see anyway. Yeah. After that really weird moment we had where... Not Moira. Natalia did... Whatever. I don't trust that room. Weird. Typically a creepy dark red room. Somehow red. Oh, okay. I'm like, there needs to be a light source for this room to be red like it is. Even though the light was orange. Normally can't trust rooms like this. Even if it makes me nostalgic, because it does kind of make me go back to Resident Evil 2, which has an actual red room. We'll go up first. And we'll go back down. Wait. I'll hop across. Doesn't seem like you can go anywhere from here. Oh, okay. Yep, that's why. Yeah. Shouldn't do this, but... Oh. Come on, are you kidding me? Screw it, it's just an item. I'm curious enough to see what the item is, though, so we'll do that. Oh, 10 points. Handgun bullets. I do kind of have OCD. Like, I actually had to see that. Because I've already, my epic miss of an item because I didn't pay attention to the obvious. Hey, bing. It kind of sucks that they changed the noise on those as well. I don't think I mentioned this during the playthrough, but initially when they started doing emblems, which was in Resident Evil 5, they actually used the sound effect from Devil May Cry as like the trigger noise, and they did that. Sorry about that. They actually did that even when the demo first came out. When I played it, they actually had the emblem in the level, which was I want to say Chris's level was in the demo. And oh, son of a gun! Sweet. So I could have just come down this. I would have missed the emblem. That's what would have. Okay. But if they had that initially where it was the sound from Devil May Cry, and it was right when they had, it was right when they switched from the original Devil May Cry to,
"You will die, child."
It's coming from the bracelet.
I was trying to figure out which one is better, but I feel like that's typically better for me.
That's the She-Wesker, all right.
She-Wesker.
Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her.
Together, we can win. Like the Power Rangers. I really don't know where that came from, but it did. It's just Power Rangers came out. Alright, I really need to... Oh, sweet. Poisonous gases are being emitted from the nearby fault lines. Brief exposure poses no health risk, but prolonged exposure leads to difficulty breathing and eventually loss of consciousness, potentially followed by death. Take precautions and be mindful of your exposure time while working. Great. And I'm sure that that's still going to be a hazard that we have to deal with right now. So, yeah, looking forward to that. God, no Resident Evil game gives you as little ammo for the Magnum as this one. I swear. Like, of course the Magnum being as powerful as it is, and all powerful weapons get the least ammo given to you, but no joke.
Yes. You'd better stay here, sweetie. Yeah.
No way, I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to
it? Oh, those are dead people. Holy crap.
All right.
I'm gonna try to do this a different way. No. How do I even look at my map? Don't do that. I guess there is no classic Resident Evil style, just hit like, something on the D-pad or hit select or whatever. Alright. Let's see, I got a billion assault rifle ammo. This is what we'll use. We'll sprint through.
Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Okay.
Oh, there's an ending.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Alright. I just feel like there's gotta be something here. Man. So this assault rifle ammo is no joke. It just keeps popping up. And it makes me feel like that's the weakest, because I'm not getting anything. That's what I want.
Stay there.
I'm a little busy here.
Come with me.
There it is.
I'm a little busy here.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Follow me.
I'm sorry.
What? Oh my goodness. I thought it wasn't working because I just did it weird.
Follow me!
Okay. I really wish they just mapped that to something else instead of making it up in triangle, because if you do it at the wrong time, you just constantly switch. So, I feel like If not this time, then the next one is dead. Oh wait, that might be the way to go anyway. It is. Oop. Topaz. Ew, shaky body. Yeah, we gotta get the heck out of here because we're about to drop. Uh-oh. What is this? Electronic lock. Ooh. There we go. Suck a wiener. On the plus side, it doesn't actually take your health, which is way better than what I was thinking. When it took off, kind of one of the sad things about the Resident Evil franchise, they got rid of, like, blue herbs don't exist anymore in the franchise because, oh, wait, they're ready. Slow down. Because they got rid of, what was that? Headshotting mask. Oh wait. Oh crap, I'm blocked in. She has me blocked in. Thanks. Just look at my map. Duh. Also didn't use like any of the ammo I was supposed to use. It did make for a cool little scene though with me just like destroying zombies with headshots. Wires. They look like black lasers going back and forth, which would be awesome, but
it just goes down.
Don't think
down.
I've ever seen a black laser
That's
before.
Where she is.
For some reason.
Let's look for a way down.
That was so close to it. That's what she said. That's what I heard when she said that. It's like it just goes down and down. That's where she is. It's like, it was just the way it was said. It's just like that instantly makes me. That all I hear. Is that's what she said. Which is silly. I wonder if anyone else heard that, you know, when that scene came up. Got 123. Whoa, stop it, Barn. That is insane. 97. I've got so much ammo for this thing. Oh, but this is an assault rifle as well. So, get out of here. Get rid of that. Oh. Anti-reco only works on, like, handheld stuff. Not that I'll ever need anti-recoil for a gun that does not seem to have existing bullets. But why not? Of course.
This elevator might be our ticket down.
I guess considering they don't really have anywhere else to go, I understand them going down into the mines, but...
That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us.
Ah. Okay. So, with any other situations, like, alright, I understand. Crap. Alright, so we got a box over there. Got a zombie over there, zombie over there. I guess I'll have to see. Okay, so I do have. Oh, crap! I didn't see that coming. Please let this be healthy. Get off my block of stones. Oh, really? Now. Judy. Jeez, they're all over the freaking place. To get her to. Well, I didn't shoot him in the head like I planned on doing, but.
Just stay there.
Jeez.
I'm sorry.
Just stay there.
I can't.
Please.
Just
do.
Stay there.
I'm sorry.
All right, that's not gonna. I really wasn't prepared for that, huh? Electronic, or is it good? What? No. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's. We're gonna reset this for a sec. Yeah. All right. Well, I was not prepared for that at all. I'm like, all right, well, yeah, I'll test the waters a little bit. Ooh. Bye. And it's a dead end. No, there's still gas here. I was kind of hoping that even though it was a dead end, it was kind of like sort of okay. But it was not. All right, run up here. I wish she'd just stay up here. Make it so much easier for me.
Just stay there.
I'm sorry.
Man. Because as you guys saw, it just... Oh, no, not that thing. Crap, where the heck is she?
The monster is coming.
I'm not even, yeah. Okay, I gotta admit, I do love the fact that the computer runs back automatically, because it does show that they have, hey, some fairly advanced AI, which is, that's kind of awesome. You gotta be honest about that. Like, they know that they're about to die off, even though they won't freaking stand still and listen.
Just stay there!
To the command. What's happening? That was starting to really scare me. Bada bing, a-hole. What's this? Oh, this is Magnum ammo. Wow. I can't believe it. That's kind of freaking me out, just being stuck back there, too. Okay, so my guess is... I gotta push that thing. Stupid resetting stuff. Oh, hey, what's this? Yunk. No, don't do that. Mine Workers Diary 2, written in Russian. April 2nd. Sometimes the researchers carry these boxes to back rooms. I accidentally caught a glimpse inside one. It looked human, or like it used to be. But that's crazy. I mean, that's crazy, right? No. My imagination is just running wild. You can't do that kind of thing. Still, it makes the mind think things. Can't help but be a little worried for my family now. That was April 2nd, April 15th. So my imagination got the best of me. I had to know what was inside one of those boxes. That's never a good idea in a Resident Evil game. God damn it, be careful what you wish for. It was human bodies. Our bodies. The bodies of my fellow islanders, all chopped up into pieces. Research? This is nothing more than sick, twisted murder. That was a good point for the music to, like, crescendo. It's like, twisted murder. Those boxes. I don't know why I was getting dramatic. Those boxes. They've been coming through every day. To think that every time. That woman, we trusted her. We thought she was helping us. Instead, she's just using us. That's April 25th. I thought maybe I'd overreacted a bit. Thought I'd give her a chance to explain. I asked her to meet me, but she ignored my request. So it's come to this. I'll force the truth out of her. Just apply a little pressure and she'll cop to what she's been doing. Or what's been going on here. Sorry, completely stopped paying attention once I started cracking my fingers. I've been working hard all my life, and she's a thin little woman. I can overpower her, easily. I don't like the idea, but something must be done, and I'm all out of options here. Someone needs to stand up and do what's right. Might as well be me. I'm coming for you, Alex. You're gonna regret the day you decided to mess with us. And sadly, I'm sure he regrets the day he decided to mess with her. Alright, this is kind of a cool mechanic. Kind of annoying. Ooh, he's gonna strike. Where was this thing? Probably should just switch back to the ammo. There we go. Oh, what? No. Okay, it's getting gray. It's going back to the 1920s. Oof. Boy, I ran out of ammo real quick, didn't I? Oh, man. Ooh, there's bodies in this thing. All right, let's go ahead and Now I'm very worried that we're just going to run into another one. Whoa. Bye-bye, Crap Magnum. Hello, awesome freaking Wild West Magnum. Okay, this isn't what I thought it. This isn't what I thought. I figured this was the way I had to go. But instead, it was just a way to get an awesome new item, which is fine. But now I know that I didn't even see that. I'm getting confused by my map. I'm almost out of here. Come on. Okay. I thought what I was supposed to do is probably. Probably is what I'm supposed to do. I shouldn't have even taken the rifle ammo. Where are we now? Dead body. These look like Resident Evil. Oh no. Can this reach? How far away is he? Ooh, not far enough. Jeez. Looks painful. I don't know if you guys could hear that. But that's what she just said. Come on. Okay. Jeez. Run. Okay. Actually worked. How about you? Turn around. Goodness, it's... Oh, goodness. That scared me, but that's fine. That I can deal with. That. Just pass this. I release that. Ooh, jeez. What was that? This is what we in the biz call effing failure. Come on, man. You gotta be effing kidding me with this crap. Can I fight back? Come on, let me fight back. Or if I'm clipping through the wall, I know I can't fight back, so yeah. Wow. I kinda wish I had the rifle back a little bit now. Okay, let's reload this. Let's reload it. It's loaded. Okay, let's do it this way. That guy is. Don't clip through the wall. It totally clipped through the wall. Screw it. We're out of here. Let's go. Favorite combination of enemies ever. Okay. please die from that. No. As a team, that stuff is no joke. Hey, Red Herb. Sweet. Boom. Wish I'd seen. Actually, I'm glad I didn't see that, because I would have grabbed it and combined it and used it, and this time I did much better, having known what will, you know, what was coming for me. Much better outcome than just those stupid exploding things blowing up on me and making me not be able to see, or making it so that I can't see, because that wasn't the best grammar. Alright, get that, even though I really don't need it. There's also no merchant in this game, so it's not like you can sell items. I'm just waiting for something else to happen. See? Oh no. Yes. Alright, it's in the head. Got it. Oh crap. That's not the boss. Okay, I'm just gonna wait here. I forgot they did that. Alright. Simple enough. They went from like really bland to like insanely intense. They brought back like the crazy Ouroboros type enemies. We got, you know, fog killing us off. Stupid monster team ups. I should have just went down with my knife and cut that guy. Too late. Also not what I meant to do. Screw it. Screw you guys. Alright. Is he tired? He's old. He can be tired. Oh, we're back? Sweating really quick. It could just, I think it's just hot, that's all. Jeez. That was kind of intense, though. I'm glad that that is a pseudo past us, because who knows what the heck is going to happen when I end up down farther in the sewers. Get rid of that. Oh wow, you can only get one in this thing. It must be, whoa, that thing is intense. That's pretty cool. Wrong button.
It worked. We can get through now.
Right. So we can go down, but it wouldn't let me go back down. So we can go down, but what we really need to do is find the lift key. Which, right, totally different area. Wasn't even thinking. But we do need to do this, yes. And this is what I was talking about when I had to kill the Ouroboros thing. This is what I was mentioning. Oh, I figured out what I had to do. Oh, no. A little more. Just run. Okay. That's really good. Is that No. No way. I figured that was here, but that's it? Man, these things are, keep tricking me. There better be something on this other side of that. Which also looks like it's just another room by itself, but hopefully it's... every time you, like, slightly turn the camera, it stops pushing. Okay, we'll run back up before we get killed, though. Alright. And run back down. Oh, he was out of breath.
Need your help. Ooh,
okay. Gonna have to...
Ooh. Stay there.
I'm a little busy here.
Yeah, it won't let me do that, which is not good. I guess if I can do it with her fast enough, it won't make a difference. All right, come on. I don't think it's actually changing, which is good. Okay. I don't think it was actually changing while I was underneath, which is great. It kind of paused it a little bit. It seemed like it caught up just a tiny bit once I let it go, but it affects him. But it won't really affect me. Oh, but could have gotten that beforehand. Yeah, see, like, as soon as I get up, it's kind of going gray, so I think it slows it down, but it's not exactly stopping it. And now I'm still confused, because I have to find this lift key. And I don't know what to do, unless there's something in here that I skipped, unless I was supposed to take these guys down. Even though it seems like they just... Oh, there they are. I was just about to say, it seems like they just up and vanished on me. Yeah, they've got nothing on them. And this whole area is just a mess. In a good way. Like, it's not like... Like, this is actually done really cool game-wise. Just... real life wise, it's an actual mind, so of course it's insanity. Well, that was a waste of ammo, but now I'm still just really, really confused. I don't, unless I was thinking of the wrong thing the whole time. I know we're supposed to get on the elevator and go down, but there must be something else that I've been missing that I haven't really paid too much attention to. Let's see. Ooh. Got, I don't even remember. Okay. Didn't remember, like, the actual symbol for capacity, so. Actually, what is this? Damage 3? Damage 2? Yeah, switch these out. Oh. I think I saw it at, like, 800 and something? 839? Oh, wow, way off. Don't know how I saw 839, but that's what I saw for stopping power. Huh. I could kind of use a hint here, because I am honestly a bit confused. Once again, I am confused in this episode. Because we need a lift key. There must be something. There has to be an area that I just did not see, unless it's supposed to be this. Because we did... Okay, it is this. I guess. Somehow...
Oh, there's something ahead. Jeez. Be careful.
Barry. Come on. Barry. Alright. Ooh, got him.
Monster's coming!
Ooh, okay. Oh, man.
Be careful!
Oh my goodness, now she won't move out of my way. There we go, okay. Alright. Alright, so I've got a couple... Oh, goodness, this is insane. I've really only got like a couple more minutes.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Is it on the ground? And there's one over there. Okay. Ooh, I like how quiet it got. It's actually nice and creepy. Alright, so this is a safe zone. One in the leg. So she follows him, but he didn't follow her. I don't know why. Don't come over here,
Barry. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Seriously? Oh my goodness. Now he wants to follow. Do you wanna?
Come with me!
Coming!
And yet he's not, and she's gonna run right back. I knew it. I knew it. What the heck? When I think he's not gonna follow, then he does it, and it screws me up because I'm trying to get my bearings. And then we got something in there. Combine this, make some fire bombs. Wish I had more bottles. Of course it's locked from the other side, it's Resident Evil. This is nearly fall on me? Maybe. Ooh. Maybe I'm not even supposed to move that. Or I don't see why it would make much of a difference to move it. It doesn't seem like it has like any true importance because you know, Resident Evil isn't that type of game. Ah, I see. I thought what I was supposed to do was actually go up here and then go around and stuff. Oh, we can't even get up there. That I didn't expect. And she's just now not moving. Just all over the freaking place with this. Not enough. Oh, wait. Okay. I'm just gonna let her run back on over here. Okay. I'm sure she's just gonna follow me anyway, so we'll see how that plays out. I thought I pushed it enough, so that's my bad that... Okay, so they sort of follow each other, they kinda don't follow each other, it's a really weird... stupid, idiotic mystery for some reason, but either way, I'm gonna have to end this episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the first hour-long episode. I know it was kind of weird starting off thinking things are gonna just keep moving like they normally have, and then when I finally get into like a long episode, it's just like meh. The beginning is just me getting confused. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that story, little pseudo story, but we're going to get into things. I kind of want to get out of here. I enjoy it a little bit gameplay-wise because it's kind of cool, but at the same time, it's sort of annoying me for some reason. I feel like I need more story than what I'm getting right now, going through so much content, and I kind of just don't like the area a little bit. I don't. Maybe it's the gas thing, having to constantly go back and forth, starting to get annoying, even though I've barely done it yet, but I don't know. Either way, I did have a bit of fun with this episode. Glad I found a new item. Or a new weapon, which looks pretty awesome. Two new weapons, which is great. But hopefully you guys enjoyed it. So, you know, either way, whether you did or didn't, please put your comments down in the comment section below. And please join me in the next one.